Yeah, when the yam is done like that, you just take some of the yam. If you know, it's gonna be too much, because I don't want to eat too much tonight, because it's very late. So take some of that off and ready to go. You pan them. Pan them. So you don't need to buy flour, because if you buy flour is just everywhere when you are doing it. So this is the easy way and simple way to do pounded yam. So that's it. That's pounded yam is almost ready. Now the powder, they give it to us, we don't really know what they put inside the powder. So sometimes it's not really yam, but if you do buy a yam, cut them, you know what you are eating, right? So it's too thick, just put a little bit of water you used to boil the yam. That's it. Because I tell myself I'm not going to buy powder again, which is really, which I know this one is better than powder. Yes, you can see inside the yam is already ready. Just want to make sure everything blend together. So you can see it's ready to eat. There's no flour, just the yam. Cook them. Yeah, after you've done this, you just have to take it out, put some water to take it out from there. Yeah, as you can see, pandeya is ready. You roll it up, put water in your hand, and roll it up. That's how you do it. Without no flour, without no nothing. Just the yam. Because stop buying a flour. It's better to buy a yam and pound it yourself so you know what you eat.
Bye.
Bye.